Akanksha Tripathi, and I'm going to discuss about what is nutrition and what is dietetics. So let's begin. Nutrition is the process of obtaining and using the food necessary for health and growth. It involves consuming a balanced diet with essential nutrients like carbohydrate, protein, fats, and minerals. And dietetics is about using nutritional principles to plan and guide what people eat to promote good health.